Guys, it's Al. Sorry it's been a while. I just haven't had any ideas. But today I'm going to be doing a mystery crate box that has a bunch of snacks in it.
What country is your snacks from?
This box came from Japan. And the first item is pretzel tomato thing. And if anybody knows me well enough to know that I love tomatoes, so I'm sure it'll be pretty good. Not bad, pretty good. And that was a pretzel tomato thing. Next we have Goldfish, it looks like. The package. That was the bag if you hear a pop.
Okay.
Not bad. What? What is this, gum?
That one is... It's called Let's Make It Apple Candy.
So it's candy, it's not gum.
No.
Okay.
It says it's supposed to be a sucker you stick in, like, some sauce or something. What do you think?
It's pretty good.
Did you dip it in the sauce?
Oh, no.
You gotta take the whole plastic thing out. You got it?
Well, I'm not doing the sauce.
There's sprinkles. Well, it's candy. Apple. That's the flavor.
No, it won't. And these are Pokely something. I don't know what they are.
This is buttery breadsticks.
Not bad. What is this? Smells good.
Puffed corn snack.
What's it taste like? Come on, describe it.
Puffed corn? Boy.
Is it
Cheesy,
kind of crabby, I guess.
Crabby?
I don't know. Tastes like quail.
Does it? A big mouthful, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Could you show the box?
Yeah.
What is this?
It says
rabbit food?
Carrot hail.
Okay, we're gonna try some. Well, I'm gonna try some carrot hail.
Says rice snack is coated in sweet sugar glaze.
So, she's right about that. It smells like wok and false koi, which is where my dad was. This is some kind of ice cream cone thing. I wish Molly was here to help me do this. She'd probably enjoy it.
Chocolate or something inside of it.
It does.
What do you think of it, Al?
Not very good.
Is this one? And this one?
Oh, this looks like it might be a little sour.
Not ready.
Okay.
Pretty sour.
Ew. What? No. What is this?
That one is. It says. I can't pronounce the name. We'll put it in the video. But it is supposed to be a fried wheat and coated with brown sugar. Is that one a thumbs up or a thumbs down?
Probably a thumbs down.
This one's open now.
Yeah, so was that one. Mm-hmm. And this one. And this one. All of these ones here in front are open.
This look good.
So it's supposed to taste like corn soup.
Smell it.
Does it smell bad?
Actually, it's really close. Pretty popcorn.
and a little ice cream cone.
That's a no-go?
No. Like, okay, if you want to take some, but I don't know if you'll like it. Wait. Ugh.
It stinks.
No.
What's that one taste like?
I don't know. Okay. White.
Soybeans and almonds.
What? Let's get it from Jake, have him smell it.
What do you think?
What?
What do you think?
Oh, good.
Are they good?
Mm-hmm.
Which one's your favorite so far?
I don't know, but we're not going to get rid of that. We're not going to get rid of any of that.
A gumball. How you moved on very fast from that shortbread cookie.
She eat these?
No, not yet.
Okay. The rest of them are open.
Okay.
Pretty good.
And then you need to show which one's your favorite.
Yep.
I died for Christmas, guys. I love you all. Don't edit that out, by the way. They might think that's funny.
Okay, I'm out of here.
Okay, bye.
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 How are those?
Good. Okay, I'm gonna go with a Kit Kat this time.
Show the color.
I have a feel. That's what having pockets is. I don't like green stuff. Eating green stuff, you know? I don't know. I just have a feel.
Break it in half and only have one.
But maybe it'll be good.
What's it taste like?
Good.
Seaweed? Pistachios?
I don't know.
Those were gross.
Yeah, kind of. And we have another Kit Kat. This one is pink.
Your favorite color?
No, it's not.
What about that one?
Tastes kind of sour.
Sour?
Ew.
Ew.
Or one of those, whatchamacallit, not bad.
What do you think it might taste like?
I don't know, Cheeto.
Okay.
No way, nobody in my family would probably do this.
Take out allergy or anything.
Sorry.
No, you're good.
Chocolate covered with strawberry pretzel, looks like.
I think it's strawberry cream, I think. I'm not positive. What you think?
It's good.
Oh, you're gonna do that one.
Well, it's like what? Oh, it's taffy, it says.
Yep.
Which, I do like taffy.
Need help.
Mm-hmm.
Probably sticky in there. There you go. Is that hard?
Mm-hmm.
Do they have any flavor?
Some.
That is supposed to be fizzy like soda.
Mm-hmm. maybe a little. So what are these?
Those are grape high chews.
What else?
Kind of like a gummy candy. Or kind of, I guess, more like a Starburst, maybe? I haven't had one in a long time. I don't remember. You want me to eat it?
Well, you said you like them, right?
I mean, I haven't had them in a long time. I don't know what theirs are going to taste like. I haven't had them probably since I was like 2 or 3.
Well, I didn't be disappointed. I surprised you to do this video with me, but...
Last one is your taco chips. Nope, nope, we got one more over here too.
What?
These are taco balls. I gotta open them first, it might take me a minute. You know, I'm not all the way there in the head. But y'all have to keep that a secret, okay?
I think everybody knows that.
Okay, you're supposed to open these like a pack of cigarettes. Maybe that's why I don't know how to open it because I don't smoke.
Not bad, pretty good.
Good. And last but not least,
these taco chips. Or what we have left. Pretty good.
Would you eat the whole bag?
Yeah.
All right.
Okay. Thanks for watching, guys. Like, comment, and subscribe.